Hi, Papoos. Welcome back to my channel. This is another love reading, current love check-in for Aries, Gemini, and Venus. If you are new here, welcome to the channel. If you are coming back to revisit, you already been here. Welcome back. Keep in mind, these are general messages. They may or may not resonate. If they do, great. If they don't, take it for you. Leave the rest so you can check out your Moon rising or your Venus. So, let's see what's going on for Aries, for love, Sun, Moon rising, and Venus. Let's jump right on in. What is these? Somebody needs to make some type of truth out. So they can be grounded, so they can, you know, be relaxed. So divine timing is at play. Some of y'all is planning to walk away from the situation, or this person is planning to walk away from the situation. To walk away either from you or a third party. Let's just see how it comes out. New life, Leo just got this. Some of y'all could be connected from with a Leo, but somebody is acting like they okay, that you want to break from, but they're not. So somebody want to balance things out, make things fair, but only if there's some changes that come about first. Please, somebody. Past. It's somebody that you're married to or are married to, or just have a long time relationship with, or you could be connected with a Taurus. Shine. Somebody feeling defeated. They because somebody walked away. Could be a Capricorn, but something was very toxic. Some things was left out, unknown. Somebody could be feeling regret, just very sad, even stalking your page, and very confused and hurt. They could be trying to manifest a reconciliation with you, or you are. Could be a Virgo, but this person is like, they going into hermit mode. They withdrew themselves to actually bring this back together. Some of y'all got new love, though. Somebody want to talk. Come towards me. Make new connection. Tower card. Some of y'all can be connected with a Scorpio. Some of y'all need to communicate with the person that you either married to or committed to. Well, there needs to be some truth spoken about something or some real clarity. Yeah, this could be somebody from your past. Definitely be a soulmate, somebody that was long term. Could be a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. But yeah, somebody that was definitely long term. So yeah, somebody withdrew here to move to calmer waters. Yeah, they want to fight for this, but somebody feel like they left out in the cold. Could be a child's mother or a child's father. This person got their shit together financially. I'm just saying. They could have emotions, but they don't really express their emotions. I'm recording. You gotta wait. Pay attention to the red flags, though. What they telling you. And free yourself. See, somebody want to heal something, but somebody might be wanting to free themselves. So y'all know I'm in my own deck. So take the messages that, look, I need my family back. So yeah, some of y'all could definitely have a family with this person. Even though I ain't see the Ten of Cups, but the Empress card is here. This could be a wife or this could be a baby mama. It could be a Libra or Taurus. So, let's see. Some signs is cautioning you though. So, if these messages resonate, then just take them. If they don't, then cool. Just leave the rest. Could be a Scorpio. Let's see what this person got to say. Or what spirit wants you to know about this person. Whoa. Wow. I'm in love with you. Waterfowl, this person, they real, you know, sexual with that waterfowl, you know, catch my drift. I need my family back, came out again. And will you wait for me is at the bottom of the deck. My new boo. It's me, how this person got a new boo. Pimping all over the world. So this person saying that they, you know, they doing them. But they really in love with you. It's like they putting on the front though. She meant nothing. Well, he meant nothing. I belong to somebody else. See, this person, I'm sorry, toxic. Yeah, this is some toxic traits because this person is going back and forth. They sound like they on some bipolar shit. They belong to somebody else. They sorry. They want you. They in love with you. They want their family back. The sex is really good because they talking about waterfall. Then they talking about they got a new boo. But they saying that person never meant nothing. But I'm doing me because I'm tripping all over the world. So, you're on my level. Give me one more. Okay, they give me a couple more. I don't want a relationship right now. See, I'm getting you pregnant. That's what the Empress energy is for. And I'm moving on. What the bottom say? I ain't letting up off of you. So this person ain't letting you go. Could be a Leo. Secret family. Will you be my bae? Heartbroken. So this person's heartbroken. Don't leave me. This person all over the place, okay? They confusing the shit out of me, all right? So, what's some advice for Aries? With this devil card, it definitely could have been some toxicity going on here. So, whatever decision y'all want to make, or whatever y'all feel the decision that y'all want to believe in, or y'all feel it like it's just impossible to fix this, or this it's impossible for this person to change, or whatever. They saying believe in the impossible because anything can change. And they saying work through your fears, new moon and Scorpio. Don't let your pride get in the way. New moon and Leo. So, there y'all go. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to get a personal reading with me, everything is down in the description box below. This is just a quick little read for y'all. Other than that, I will definitely be talking to you guys later. So y'all be prepared that y'all gonna be getting these readings like this. Cause honey, I am back. I'm back. Yeah. So that's all I got for y'all. I love y'all. Talk to y'all later. Bye.